Ephesians 4, 6, 7. I paraphrase, it talks basically about us not being anxious for anything. It says, be anxious for nothing, but by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, make your request known to God. Be anxious for nothing. He said, don't be bothered about anything. Don't worry about anything. He said, but ensure you pray. He says, by prayer and supplication, intercede. He said, make your request be known to God. And the peace of God that passes all understanding will garrison your heart, will shield your heart. So you put it before the Lord by prayer and with thanksgiving. Remember to thank Him for all He has done for you. And you rest your peace because He's in charge. God bless you and bye.